Hey, what is up, guys? My name is Sean, and I am back for the 9th episode of Around the World of FIFA. In this episode, we are going to be building a Ugandan team. Well, there's only 2 players that are Ugandan, but no matter. Let's get started. All right, at goalkeeper, we have Gasperning, who plays for the Sounders in the MLS. Probably one of the better MLS keepers. 74 rated, shiny silver, 70 diving, sorry. 73 handling, 81 reflexes, 75 positioning, and 70 kicking are all really good stats for a silver goalkeeper. Yeah, he was pretty good, actually. I'm playing against almost all gold teams because I have to play in the Gold Cup. But he did the job pretty well. I actually enjoyed playing with this team a lot, even though it might seem kind of poor. All right, our first Ugandan player. Oops, just went by him. Is, what's his name? Sekagia? 55 pace and 75 heading and 64 defending. So pretty poor. He wasn't that bad for me. I never really had a huge problem with him, but if you really needed to play him, he wouldn't be like detrimental to your team. He did the job just fine. He plays for Salzburg and Red Bull Salzburg in the Austrian Bundesliga. All right, at our middle center back, who did we put? Oh man, I haven't played this game. Oh, okay, we got Sonleitner. 78 pace, which is really good for a center back. 72 defending and 67 heading. He was very good. Never got outpaced. He'd seem like he'd be pretty bad for being 66 rated and a non-shiny. But yeah, I definitely recommend him for any like Austrian teams or he's in the Austrian Bundesliga as well. But yeah. Right center back, we have Scheimer. Sorry. Actually, can we switch these? I think we can. That's better. Wrong player. Sorry about that. 71 pace and 83 heading, which is huge for a center back. And 4-star weak foot, which is pretty surprising too. Yeah, definitely recommend him. Very fast, very good in the air. He can keep up with most players, especially even against gold teams, he did well. Yeah, definitely recommend him for an Austrian Bundesliga team. Or even just an Austrian team. At center defensive mid, we have Heikkinen, who plays. Who is it? He plays for Rapid Vine. I guess that's pronounced SK Rapid Vine. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce these teams. I don't know how to say any of them. 60 pace, 68 defending, 72 heading, and 4-star weak foot, which is nice. Except I'm pretty sure like only one person on this team has 4-star skills, which is kind of annoying, but that's not the point. Never really noticed him on the field, just kind of blended in with everyone else. So I couldn't really tell you if he was worth it or not. Definitely never really had a problem with him though either. If I did, I would have told you guys. But yeah, don't really have an opinion on him. The right center back. I haven't built this team in a while, so I might have a little trouble getting the right players. We have Heinem, 72 pace, 64 defending, and 65 heading. Yeah, same as the other center defensive mid. Don't really have any opinion on him. He scored a goal, which is kind of nice. I don't know if it was on a corner or something, but yeah, I couldn't tell you. You're gonna hear that a lot with this team. I don't really have an opinion on a lot of the players because they all kind of just don't stand out, but they actually play fairly well together. All right, at right mid, we have... Who do we put there? Oh, yeah. Tigel. Plays for Redberg Salzburg also. I think I only picked him just because he had 90 pace and there weren't really any right mid options there. That's his main stat. 4-star weak foot is nice. He was a little too far back on the pitch a lot. Didn't really get up to the... to the attack, but never. I don't think he didn't really help with scoring too much. He didn't score at all. He actually might have scored one. I'm not sure. So, I mean, he's not a bad option for a right mid, but, I mean, there's no real other options, so that's kind of the only thing I had to, only person I could put there. At left mid, we have our second Ugandan player. Let's see if I can say his name. It's kind of long. Kayango Mutomba. I think that's right. Kayango Mutomba. 75 pace is, and 75 dribbling are his own stats. Only main stats. 4-star weak foot and 4-star skills. Actually kind of surprising. His dribbling was very nice. Pretty tight on the ball. But he was a little slow for a left mid. Wish he could have got up the pitch a little more. Didn't really help in the attack. Didn't really contribute much on defense. So, I mean, he's kind of nondescript. Just like most of the other players on this team. He actually only got 7 chem because what I would have had to do was like convert a center attacking mid or a center mid to a center attacking mid to put here at the center attacking mid spot, and then I would have had to change like him to a different nationality center defensive mid, and that would have required me to change another center mid to a center defensive mid. So I didn't really want to bother changing him to 9 chem. I'm sure you could do it. I'm sure there's a way to get it to work, but I just didn't feel like changing the hold because I didn't realize he had 7 until I built a team. I think I built it on Foothead, but I think it said 9 there. I don't know. I didn't think it was too much of a problem though. At center attacking mid, we have I don't know how you're supposed to pronounce those A's with the little dots over them, so I'm just gonna pronounce them as an A. Hamalainen, I don't know. 76 pace, and that's really his only decent stat. 3-star weak foot and 3-star skills. Very tall at 6'2". I'm not sure if he was converted from a center forward, but he actually was very, very good. You can see he scored 3 goals in 4 games. I always tell you guys, don't worry about the 4 games. I play some games against friends, so they don't count. They're not my friend. My friends aren't just giving me goals, so they're trying as well. He was very good. I didn't expect him to play well at all, being only 68 rated and non-rare. Played very well. At left striker, we have his teammate, Fejuz. I can't even say that. I'm not even going to try. 73 pace, 60 shot, 66 setting, 69 dribbling, 3-star weak foot, 3-star skills. Scored a couple goals for me. I wish he was just a tiny bit faster. He kind of got caught up by defenders a little, but never didn't have a problem with him. I had another better striker with him that you guys will see, just to kind of add some more attacking power for this team. And that striker is Majid Waris. He actually has a Russian league version as well. I'm not sure which one he got transferred to, but 92 pace is his really good stat. He's only 5'8". His dribbling was pretty bad. You always expect those players with high agility and high acceleration, that kind of thing, to have pretty good dribbling, but it was just horrible. His first touches were just atrocious, and his finishing as well was awful. It's just so bad. He missed so many just like easy finesse shots that I probably could have even put in. I don't know about that, but he was a top scorer on the team, but still. He's the best option for, was it the tip? Oh, no, it's not the tip in league. The Alsvenskan. I don't know how you say it. I don't know what country that is, but he's the best option in that league, but I still wouldn't really recommend him. So that's the team, guys. Let's just make sure everyone gets 9. I think he gets. He's got to switch these. There we go. Now everyone's on 9. I don't know why it does this. I need to fix it. It shouldn't be that difficult. There we go. Everyone's on 9 except for him, which I told you guys about. But I hope you guys enjoy the goals, and I'll see you next time.
I wanna settle down. I wanna settle down. Won't you settle down with me? Settle down. We can settle at the table.
John Kilmer.
Table for two. Won't you wine and dine
about that life, baby.
Settle down.
Squad. I understand this table looks like it's set for two. I'm feeling you, but really wish the others meant for you. Can't blame it, seem like we on the same shit, in the same game, but making entirely separate moves. We fit my taste in our space and tight ways, but I'm not down with having somebody always in my face. Looking for a soulmate, what you looking at me for? Trying to put me on lockdown, this shit ain't that G.O. Dates I can't go past, and 16 candles pass, life's too fast, that's too much for me to handle. Only thing I'm committed to is riding dope lines. Try to connect with me, yo, you go find the show times. Long set, let's 3 in the morning breakfast. Spend my money in merch, I get you a necklace. I'm a player, got high numbers on my stash sheet, but you look like you have something to ask me. What?
Nah, I don't wanna settle down.
Well, I'm just trying to.
Won't you settle down with me?
I got this thing. I'm trying to do things.
Down.
I'm trying to talk.
Settle at a table.
How am I gonna answer you?
You wine and dine with me. Settle down.
Damn it! I already tried to say the first time. I'm too preoccupied with trying to make these words rhyme. A couple cuties say I am what you need, and they get mad, damn, shoot me for having groupies. It's just why you wanna take it slow. That's honestly the type of shit that's gonna make me go. I'm doing shows with hoes, so how the hell you gonna trust me? Try to talk, but see this interrupt me. See? Nah, girl, I ain't finished talking. No, you having reservations, I'm all down with walk-ins. What you think, me? We've been in the same apartment. For me to never be home, and when I am, we arguing. Right side, look at the progress we get to make. Bypass all the steps that we forget to take. Doing now so we don't waste our time with a second date. Get so close for you to say, let's just wait. Why?
I wanna settle down. Won't you settle down with me? Settle down. We can settle at a table. A table for two.
Will you please let me talk?
Settle down.
If I could be with someone, I bet it would be you. I know there'll probably be a day where I say me too. Or is it I do? I know nothing about this. You think I will make a good spouse, babe? Okay, that was rude. Yeah, I have an attitude. You try to put a leash on me. On top of that, some added rules. Unless you're thousands of people screaming at a concert. I'm not down with anything you have to offer. You can say I'm a dick, I would say I'm driven. One thing that I'm never short on is women. You a dime a dozen and I got a dozen dimes. You think it's fair for them to wait so long and stand in line? You're pretty selfish and I would start to share. So I can never give relationships they proper care. We grow so we could do all the things that we should. Cause I'm just getting too old for the acting, Eastwood.
Well, this is going to be the introduction of 3 new players. Here's Mascherano. In the clear here. Oh! Goal! Right in on goal. Here's an opportunity, maybe. And here's the shot. Well, they've got the throw. And possession again. Well, he has a go. That's a very good goal.
Angel's fear to turn, if you like. A really brave effort.
Great goal-scoring effort from both teams here. 5-3. Keeps it going well. Slipped past his man now. And he heads it for goal.
It's good!